I want us to be one family. That's what I really want. I just want us to be successful.
Governor Kasich stopped short of singing Kumbaya, but the message he delivered to Democratic and Republican lawmakers was simple. Let's work together. Of course, Kasich also acknowledged the obvious.
Many of you are not going to go for this budget we're going to do. Okay? I got that. That's cool.
Despite the projected $8 billion shortfall, Ohio will have a balanced budget. It's a constitutional requirement. Republicans have the votes to control how it happens if they stick together. Just in case, Kasich hopes to have a few Democrats on board, which would require some compromise.
Our role is to resist some of the ideas that the majority are putting forward.
Cuts to education and to health care are among the many issues which could divide the parties. Thus far, Republican legislators have signaled their willingness to work with Democrats.
And we need to include them. We need to extend that olive branch, which I think the governor did today.
The question is, will Democrats be asked for their input or just asked not to complain too loud?
This is going to have to be an open operation. It's going to have to be everybody can participate kind of a situation. If it isn't, then the problems that we're facing right now will continue.
I still think there's a lot to fight for. I think our role is to continue to be those advocates, regardless if we're going to be in the majority or minority status.